I could not help but notice the episode you went to the great city of Milwaukee.
Yes.
You ate an absurd amount of corned beef.
Right.
Right.
Pastrami, corned beef.
All of that stuff.
Pickles, bread.
And who was sitting directly to your right while you were attempting to eat this stuff?
Our love and beloved ex-baseball commissioner.
Bud Selig.
Bud Selig. Amazing. We had seconds of his time, and
Hold on a minute. What do you mean you had seconds of his time?
He's a busy man.
He's not a busy man,
he's
Casey.
He's busy.
What's he busy doing? Selling cars?
I think he was eating his pickles and drinking his Diet Coke. I think that's what it was. But no, you know what? We told him about the challenge. He was excited for me, and we got him on camera, which is great. He was very gracious, but yet he seemed busy.
Did he really?
Too busy for me.
Is that He didn't lock the food out. He didn't do anything like that.
No, and okay. It's his place. It's just Jake's Deli.
That's right. It was yeah, his. So of course he's not going to lock anybody out.
Right? No, he was more than happy to watch me eat a giant sandwich.
Did he say there was a tie in the?
Oh, that's a good Bud Selig sports reference.
What is it?
Was it a tie?
Yeah.
Oh right.
I don't know if you remember that All Star game.
I
was at that All Star game.
Wow, you're dating yourself.
Uh huh. And you actually put on, as they would say in baseball, the tools of ignorance. You caught for the Brewers on that day. You actually put
we
on
went
the...
out and we play, you know, I played catch with the guys. That was incredible to be in that stadium
right.
and get some advice from some pros.
Right,
they were just they were crushing it when we were there.
So. Yeah, there you are with some Milwaukee Brewers
radio
audience. There you are.
I almost wore that shirt today, but thank God.
I'm glad that would have been awkward.
For more Rich Eisen Show, tune to Audience Channel 239 on DirecTV or download the Rich Eisen Show app.